Icarus, upload the combat mod to face me like.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Sets up a few enemy angles to scan. Always be on one
track. You can track your metrics from your face. All right, let's get started. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. Alright, KSIC comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
And the streets are not an option?
We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Excellent combo. Nice kick. That's right, Faith. Keep it up.
Why? What difference would that make?
Read up on the Connors family history and you'll get why, Icarus. Fighting Echoes now. There are real enemies waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
I'm ready, Noah.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. KSIC are talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
There's...
Control. No visual. She
couldn't have survived that.
Faith, don't move.
No vitals? Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
K-Sector talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
You're currently trespassing. Fine.
She should be.
my way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. He's closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.